Monday. Like, oh my goodness. Happy Monday. How are you? Boy, it's a hot one out. It is 5 o'clock and it is 91 degrees out, and heat index makes it feel like 97. So got the doctor's appointment out this morning, and we did not go up to Joanne's because the auction place isn't open till tomorrow. So we might do it tomorrow. So we just came back home. And then this afternoon we went into Aldi's and bought some groceries. And we're usually Jerry does the shopping, but I went with him this time. And we just picked up some meats. I think it's a lot cheaper at Aldi's for us. And my yogurt and some other things like that. I already had my vegetables, so. And I had frozen fruit and stuff. So, but I was trying to find some granola that didn't bust the bank. So, but I didn't get any there. So, I don't know. I might have to make my own. But if you have an Aldi's near you, do you go to Aldi's? And what are your favorite things to get at Aldi's that is point friendly or bite friendly or anything like that? So we did that, and now he is trying a recipe from the cookbook Recipes with Roy, and I'll try to remember to link. It's in Amazon, but I will link where I got it at from Amazon. And of course, I will show you a picture of it, and then we'll let you know on it. Because he does his through the Healthy app. So his is like the bites, and ours is the points. So we're going to try that tonight. Other than that, I felt like I got my walk in because I walked up and down every aisle at Aldi's, because, you know, usually it's Walmart, and Aldi's you're not for sure where everything is. And other than that, I just thought I would better check in and see how y'all are doing. We got last night storms in, and it hit about 10:30. That heat lightning was wicked, and it rained hard, and then it started up again about, I don't know, 1 o'clock in the morning, and it kept waking us up, because he said he was being woke up too between the thunder. So it was between 1 and 5 that we kept hearing it. And then we're supposed to tonight get another pop-up shower. It's supposed to come up. So in our town, Hastings here, they were only predicting an inch and a half by tomorrow. We already got two and a half inches, so. And where our son lives in Charlotte, they got a little over 3 inches of rain. So it rained pretty darn hard. But we're supposed to have a chance of rain all week because of the high humidity and everything. But we can use the rain too, because it's been pretty dry. But anyways, I'm going to let you go, my friends, and I am going to crochet a little bit and wait for supper to be done. This is what Jerry likes to do. He does like to try new recipes, and I told him to try that cookbook first, and so we can get some good ideas from that. But anyways, stay strong, my friends, and I will talk to you later.